When I move layers, I want to move all layers at once. Those who drew the illustration in separate layers will sink. However, many people may not know how to combine layers. In this video, I will explain how to merge layers. So, how do you merge layers? If you want to check merging layers one by one, select this mark on the right side of the layer menu. By merging the layers, multiple layers became compact. If you leave a layer that is merged with draft, line art, colors, etc., it will also be a layer for saving in case something happens. You create too many color layers and try to merge them. And if any of them use blend mode, when the layers are merged, it's a different color, or the color has disappeared. Such problems may occur. To avoid these, watch carefully for color changes when you merge clipped layers that reflect color. Finally, it is possible to combine all layers without changing the coloration. Open the layer window and select Add Layer from Canvas from Add Special Layer. The composed layer was added to the top. In particular, it is recommended to fully combine the color layers using blend mode. If you know how to merge layers and add layer from canvas, it will be more efficient to create illustrations. So, please be sure to know these features. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push your like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.